Good afternoon. I'm Adam Alexander, Program Coordinator for Music and the Arts here at Trinity Wall Street. On behalf of our Vicar, Ann Maloney, and our Director of Music and the Arts, Julian Walkner, I'd like to welcome you to Concerts at One. If you have an opportunity right now, please turn off any electronic devices you may have brought with you. Also, please consider, this is a free concert series, I would just ask you to consider giving today whatever you may. Our donation boxes are located at the back of the church. Your contributions help offset many costs that go into creating this concert series throughout the year, and we thank you so much for your patronage and, of course, being here today, which is perhaps your greatest contribution. If you are interested in Trinity Church, I invite you to take a tour. We offer them daily at 2 p.m. At the conclusion of this concert, if you'd like to meet with a docent, right to my right up here at the pulpit. Those will start promptly right after the conclusion of the concert. And I think that's all for today. I'd like to introduce today's performers. They are multifaceted and talented, playing in orchestra pits for Broadway shows, performing on stage as well in Broadway shows, in concerts around the country. So they're fantastic musicians with some original work today and brand new pieces to offer the contemporary classical world. Please join me in welcoming the Emerald Trio. Thank you. Thank you.
That suite was written by Seymour Barab, who lives here in New York, that we're panning and scanning the audience to see if he's here. I don't see him. Hopefully he'll come in from the rain and catch the rest of the concert. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Jim Cooper, the 17th rector of Trinity Church and St. Paul's Chapel. I join the vestry and congregational council and people of Trinity Church in thanking you for being with us on the internet. If you live in the New York vicinity, we hope that you will worship with us on some future occasion. If you live elsewhere in the country or somewhere else in the world, we hope that you will use these web pages to find an access to an Episcopal church or Anglican church somewhere near you. God bless.